I am deeply worried that tomorrow a totally corrupt judge and a totally corrupt district attorney are going to try to put a former president of the United States, candidate of his party, and front runner in the polls in jail. Now, I think this is so horrendous that there has to be some way to reach out to the Supreme Court. I mean, this is literally like some of the civil rights workers in Mississippi in the 1960s.